एनआरसी की प्रक्रिया देश भर में होगी, उस वक्त आसाम के अंदर भी ये एनआरसी की प्रक्रिया स्वाभाविक रूप से फिर से की जाएगी। और इसमें मैंने फिर से स्पष्ट कर देता हूं कि किसी भी धर्म के लोगों को कोई डरने की जरूरत नहीं है।
से व्हाट टुडे आवर हॉनरेबल होम मिनिस्टर स्पीक अबाउट द एनआरसी, दिस इज नॉट ए इजी टास्क। व्हाट दे आर ट्राइंग टू इम्प्लीमेंट इन आसाम, दैट इज डिफरेंट स्टोरी। दे आर मेंशनिंग द मुस्लिम्स, दे आर बिलोंग्स टू बांग्लादेश। Who created the, this is my question, I want to put a question on the government. Who created this Bangladesh? We are the Indians, we given birth for the Bangladesh. Either they are from Bangladesh, Dr. Ambedkar, he became the first parliament member of the parliament, that was part of our Akhanda Bharat. That time Bangladesh and the Pakistan belongs to India, they known as the India. Due to that, After the independence, we are the one given the birth for the Bangladesh. This is my question to the central government. Is the Bangladeshis, they are accepted these Muslims or not? If they are refusing or rejecting, so where you are going to send these people? What is your plan? They should clear the picture. This is all vote politics. They are not supposed to do. They are not supposed to divide the communities in our India. We are all Indians. We are belongs to Indians. Our grandfather, they decided to live in India with all communities and with our Indian culture. Not what they are doing, this is unfair. The results is going to be very bad. I see that our future is going to be in dark. It's not good. For example, if you want me to say about the Muslims, I will say something. We don't know who make the tire and tube. We don't know who make the watches. We don't know who make the mobiles. But we know the who's mechanics all are Muslims. Use the Muslims' talent for our country. Try to improve your GDP growth. Try to improve your economy. Not to be by separating in this, you know. So this is this hate politics will not work. Sir, and there is a good result, a good example if you want me to give you. Today you go and ask the German people, they are hate to take the Hitler's name today because what he did in his past. So I don't want to be registered on my country name in those list who they destroy the world. No, we are all the multicultural, multi-languages, multi-religious. This is the beauty of my country. They should save the beauty of our country.